On May the 1st, several people fell in love with this house,
including John Lohr.
The mortgage race was on. John felt his bank had been too slow to help him before, so he rejected them for the mortgage corporation. In no time, John had his offer, and before he knew it, his house.
Thousands of people are now turning to the mortgage corporation. John's just one of them.